One of the things that I observe is that this process of connecting with the global church in some real way mm-hmm. brings about transformation. Transformation is in some ways sort of a buzzword. You know, on one level, you talk about, well, transformation means you are somehow changed. But when we use that term in a spiritual sense, there is something more profound, you know, and I often think of what the Apostle Paul says when he writes to the church in Corinth, and he says, and we with unveiled faces reflect the glory of the Lord. We are being transformed into his image. So this aspect of the Christian life having a dynamic of being transformed into greater Christ-likeness